what's up, guys? This is Kyle at Dollar Flight Club. I'm doing another giveaway call right now to a winner who won the Palm Springs giveaway we recently did. We do giveaways multiple times a month, so if you're interested in winning a trip just like this girl Helen that I'm about to call, enter. We're doing them all year round. Hopefully she answers. Got free flights. Strike.
A few moments later.
All right, she's calling me back. We missed it the first time. Here she is. Let's see. Hi, this is Kyle.
Hi, this is Helen.
Hey, Helen, what's up? Sorry, I've been playing a little phone tag with you.
No big deal. I gave you the wrong number, so.
Yeah. Anyways, how's the trip to Palm Springs sound? Yeah, well, you won the trip. You won two round trip flight tickets.
I can't lie, I have no idea when I ever submitted for that.
Well, you won, which is pretty awesome, hopefully.
That's amazing.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, I you're not the first person that we've called that was like, what? So.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, like, I think it's one of those things where you're like, I'm never gonna win it, so.
Well, you won. You won two round trip tickets to Palm Springs. Have you ever been to Palm Springs?
I have not.
Well, that's awesome. I've been a handful of times. It's amazing. I wouldn't recommend probably going this time of year. You probably fry. It's over 100 degrees like every day, but yeah, I guess I'll leave that choice up to you because you're the one who won the tickets. So I feel like sometimes we send an email and people are like, this can't be real. This is probably fake.
No, I mean, I definitely was like, this has to be spam.
No, it's for real. So I'll send you the details, but like I said, I'm just really happy you won, and yeah, glad we connected. I know, like I said, we were playing a little bit of phone tag. I have a newborn, so hopefully you can understand.
I'm working
around her schedule. But yeah, like I said, excited for you. I'll follow up with email details, and just thanks again for entering, and excited for you, so.
Thank you for calling.
Yeah, of course, Helen. Well, have a wonderful day, and look for my email soon.
You too. Thanks.
All right. See ya. Bye.
Bye.
Nice. All done.